France has become the latest country to take action to block the Pirate Bay. A court in Paris ordered main internet providers to block access to the Swedish file-sharing website. It follows legal action brought by an anti-piracy group representing music labels. Other countries, including Britain, Ireland and the Netherlands, have made similar moves.